Alrighty, guys. Hey, welcome back. Some more XCOM 2 War of the Chosen, Covert Infiltration, the campaign that never wants to bloody end. Hopefully, maybe tonight, if not probably next time, because we've started the Golden Path missions and stuff, but. We shall see. The desktop audio a little bit seems to be a little bit on the loud side. Alrighty. Alright, I get this set up. Is that what we're doing? It looks like that's what we're doing. Getting, mission setup. Probably as cool as that looks, I'd probably want to give you a proper vector rifle though. No, we can't. Damn. Probably want to give you a proper rifle though.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
One, two, three, loading screen.
For some time now, the Resistance has been tracking a VIP known for working with the aliens, and they finally narrowed the target to a quadrant in this area. They've asked us to move in and deal with this person once and for all. As always, we'll need to eliminate any hostile forces protecting the package to secure the area. Capture the target if possible. Use force if necessary.
They're on to us!
Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Affirmative.
Fuck that voice line was, but okay.
Got it covered.
Good to go.
Hearing Robot on sounds.
guy to the locals.
If we're able to kill that codex in one hit with this, that would help quite a bit. Nah, of course. God, that is an Andromedon Prime too. Stunned it again. Nice.
Ah, shit. Understood. Moving out. Roger. Got my eyes on.
I'm on it.
He hit that on a 40. Damn. Oh shit. Oh yeah, cause miss damage, lol.
Ah, shit.
I think? The miss damage you get him? Oh boy. Oh, that's not even a fucking... God damn it.
Got
Come on. Yeah, Void Storm will get him.
X-ray neutralized. On the move. That.
Close it on target position now.
What is he doing?
We need to finish the mission.
Highly doubt we'd be able to get that, yeah.
You know that was good. Not too shabby. Target location.
I mean, we could try it just for shits and giggles.
Here we are.
Nah, it's a fat negative.
There we go.
Back in.
Heading there now. Got it covered.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Hurry it up.
pieces. That's not the worst he could do.
Heading out.
Oh, crud. That's a misclick. Alright. Okay, Jesus Christ. All right. I'm gonna up here kill the Titan, I guess. It was a nightmare. Yeah, I mean,
status confirmed.
Oh, Wibbles just murked the VIP that we're supposed to. Okay, then.
Orbit coming in. -15, we're picking up an enemy transport.
I mean, yeah, it's kind of, I don't know. I don't know what my mood is right now, but it's definitely something. Let's just say the gift I was going to give Kayla fucking arrived today, which of course is really fucking just so I'm trying to keep my mind off the alphabet and shit. But you know how it goes. That was a dash.
Go, go, go! On the move!
Affirmative. Covering now.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
What is the death tube just gonna stand there? Okay. Yeah, today was just off because of the whole,
We have an objective.
Because it's like I couldn't have canceled the order because, you know, it was already shipped. And the fact that it's a custom engraving as well means I can't return it, so it's just kind of here. The necklace I can't use because the necklace is the custom engraved part, but at the very least I can keep the box that it came in. Because the box is all this big fancy like preserved rose thing, so it's like I could at the very least keep that. I can't have to use it for the future and just put something else in it, but I still feel really stupid for fucking buying it in the first place. I mean, this is also the first legitimate thing I've ever had, so can you really blame me?
Hostile target down.
I mean, yeah, it's my fault, but still.
Is it clear?
Yeah, I get it. I jumped the gun. It's a little early. I don't need to rub it in and make it worse.
Moving to position. Copy that.
What happened with you? Unless you'd rather not say it live on Twitch, which I would understand.
Alright, come on. I'm all over it. Just in time. No problem, boss.
All right, I'll go. And evac wibbles. Get the rest of you out of here.
Evac confirmed. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh, that's a cute pose.
Undone by the reckless actions of a few misguided dissidents today. We stand with the elders, trust in their wisdom, and we shall overcome this crisis.
Our friend from the Resistance is becoming one of our most trusted veterans.
I think we got a promotion.
Testament to our cause.
Plus 4 points of damage. Leave him at Ex-girlfriend was online on Discord, and she normally never is online as part of me. Hope she was waiting for midnight to send me here. Yeah, I can see that. Considering that, you know, every time I see fucking Kaden live streaming something with fucking Kai, and it's like, you know, just reminded that of the message that she sent, where it's like, oh, I need a break from a relationship so I can focus on myself, and then runs off with him instead
and do all the things with him that she never really did with me. And it's just like, what the fuck, why did you even bother dragging me along like this?
Performed admirably, Commander. Destroying that facility will slow the aliens' development of the Avatar Project and give us time to further establish the Resistance movement.
Knock that out.
Avenger plotting new course.
Why do you see him streaming? It's his status on Discord. His status on Discord says he's streaming, and the title references Kai, and it's the... Creepy-ass cutscene. I'm gonna skip that. Creepy-ass.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander. In the field, the Codex appears as an anomalous form in an almost constant state of flux, seemingly only present in our world for milliseconds at a time.
New objective.
Alright, we have the Codex right there.
I've updated our current.
Of course, it's in one of the few spots that are fucking.
We've locked in the coordinates Shen and Tigan pulled from the Codex.
Fucking locked.
We'll have to make contact with the local resistance cell before we can move to investigate the site.
No, it's just his status on Discord. You know how my status shows me as live? It's the same thing. Oh, blaster launcher, nice. Instant distress beacon. Probably wait for that.
Urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
You're done training. What's the last thing we get? Oh no, still hasn't gotten that far yet. Volunteer Army, yeah sure, we'll wait for that 100%.
New objective added.
It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
Oop.
The coordinates of the alien force.
There's that so in a locked region. God damn it. Map.
We'll need to contact the local resistance before we can attempt to move in, though.
Signal's coming through clear.
New regional contacts located.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Cover resistance operative.
Setting course for Sector 14, East Asia.
I don't know, it's just, it's, I don't know. Thinking you could spend your birthday without thinking of her, but yeah, here you are. Yeah, well, I mean, if it means, if it makes you feel any better, happy birthday, fam. My birthday's coming up in March, and I'm probably gonna be stuck thinking about Kayla, so won't be alone in that regard, I guess. Actually, you have that rally ability, so I want to have you with a nano med kit too. Finally, we have a fucking new weapon we can use instead of the stupid fucking generic rocket launcher all the time. Have any psionic abilities? No, you just have the gift, so you know what? We're not gonna fucking risk losing that thing. See if I even feel like doing anything that day. If I'm not already busy.